Heads up, everyone. This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here, is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That That was me.
But you shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
Yeah, I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey! If you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall. Boy, oh boy, we're going to roast some shamblers tonight. I can't wait to see this thing work. People thought I was nuts.
Yeah!